Hey, yo, what's up? It's your boy Hip Hop Gamer spinning the belt on that. Yo, we got All-Star Deron. Look at the NBA goddamn baller side, son. It is crazy, son. So we got Deron Williams in the building, you know what I'm saying?
About to get to a live game demo right here with NBA All-Star Deron Williams for NBA.
There you go.
Beats, you see his face.
You about to get there right there, son. It's crazy. And also, the professor is here. The legendary N1 professor is here. It's so crazy right now. So, we about to see the game. Check out the live demo. Hip Hop Gamer Show. Check it out.
Into the game.
Wow.
The premise of the game is bouncing the ball.
Yo, it's crazy.
Moves to the rhythm of the beat. We have over 30 records, every genre, every era, from Skrillex to Kanye West, from Young Jeezy to Queen.
That's crazy, yo.
Gorillaz to Run DMC, you name it, we have you covered in this game. We're going to get a live demo going momentarily with Deron Williams. And if you want to do a meet and greet with Deron, we have a line forming right here, single file, to the right of me, if you were looking at me from the stage, to the right over here.
All right.
Towards the female bathroom, so go get in line right now. And right now, we're going to bring up my boy Vinny, who's going to start this off.
Uh-oh.
The game on the screen behind us. Thank you very much. So we have all 30 NBA teams to choose from. We're going to play this in multiplayer mode with four players right now.
Uh-oh.
You can actually play with up to 8 of your friends. When you choose a venue, you can play anywhere, from theme parks to NBA courts to you name it. We have all 30 NBA teams. We're going to play as the new look Brooklyn Nets.
Oh, Brooklyn! Brooklyn!
For 30 records. Every genre.
So,
every
no doubt.
We can play it with. We got everything. You see Run DMC. You see Queens,
oh, they got Run DMC, son.
You see the Gorillaz. You see LMFAO. Janelle Monae. So, we're going to do Party Rock Anthem since it was the biggest song of 2011. Again, the whole premise of the game is to make your moves and dribble the ball to the rhythm of the beat. We have NBA All-Star Deron Williams up
there. Deron Williams! Deron in the building, professor.
So, when you're watching this game,
having a good time right now, y'all. Hip Hop Gamer Show live, demo, NBA baller beats.
Up here, the Kinect is tracking
crazy.
You and the ball.
Oh, that's crazy. Oh, that's crazy.
This is the first Xbox 360 Kinect game to track more than just your body. If you watch the screen, it's actually tracking this basketball.
Oh. It's tracking a basketball, son.
This ball actually comes absolutely free with the video game.
Oh, that's crazy.
In the bottom right, you have the cue moment that showcases you what move is going to come up next. Your crossover is over 20 moves around the world, pump fakes, etc., etc.
Oh, wow. This is amazingly fun. This is crazy. This actually will actually like help your handle. Like for real, this will actually help your handle. It's crazy.
You can get into it whether you've never dribbled a basketball. It's easy to just pick up.
Uh-oh.
Very difficult to master. Right now we have 15-year-old Phenom.
Yes, son.
I'm going to show you.
Jay Sean. Let's get it.
Everybody just have a good time. And we gon' make you lose your mind. Everybody just have a good time. Party Rock is in the house.
Go!
Revolution of sports video game.
Crazy.
First basketball game or sports game to use a real life basketball as part of the game.
That's crazy.
You're gonna walk away a better basketball player after you play this game.
Oh, DJ Ski?
It's all about moving and making your moves to the rhythm of the beat.
Nice.
We have all 30 NBA teams in this game. This game drops this for Xbox 360 Kinect. And again, it's the first Xbox Kinect game to track more than just your body. If you watch this screen up here, it's actually tracking the basketball as well as your body. Never been done before on an Xbox 360 Kinect.
Yo, this is crazy.
Well, I bet I can beat you,
buddy. Also, while you're playing the Xbox 360,
right in for me is going to be the HipHop Gamer. With this game, because I got skill.
Let me tell you something. I got a better jump shot, a better handle, and I'm more athletic. You would not be able to beat me in this game. My moves are sick and quick.
I'm not athletic.
You're athletic, but in comparison to my athleticism, no.
Why you hating?
You can't hate on facts.
You hating on my facts?
Put like this. When this game come out, we'll see what's up.
All right, we got Darren Williams right now.
Yeah.
He's about to.
Come on, D.
Showcase you one of the more advanced modes. This is Baller. Let's go.
Go ahead, Darren.
Everybody
just have a good time. Yeah.
And we gon' make you lose your mind.
Everybody
just have a good time. Clap.
Yeah. Go.
And you can see the Xbox 360 Kinect actually tracking Darren in the background as well as the ball.
Nice, baby. No doubt.
We have over 30 records from your favorite artists, from Common to Skrillex. Everything is represented in this game.
That's crazy.
Darren's hitting it because he's got the point multipliers up here. He's already at 8 times.
Oh, wow.
As he should be. He's an NBA All-Star, ladies and gentlemen. What more do you expect?
Nice. Yes, sir.
He's going to be doing a meet and greet right here. So if you want to see him.
That was crazy.
We have a single file.
Yo, that was crazy right there.
But he might get back up here. We're going to keep the demos going.
That was fire.
Again, we're on multiplayer mode right now. My boy Vinny, who's an All-American.
Yo, they doing so good right now.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is NBA Baller Beats.
This is amazing right here.
Next step in sports games. Using a real life basketball.
I'm being honest with you. Kinect is really stepped up this year. Kinect is stepping up this year. This is amazing, seriously. Yo, this is amazing. We live here right next to Deron Williams. It's incredible. Kinect, NBA Baller Beats. It's truly amazing. It's tracking the ball. I didn't even know it could do that like this. It just opens up opportunities for newer games. Oh my God, yo. It's hot.
Another beat is another rhythm game, but implemented with sports, which is real hot.
This is crazy, man. Can't wait to see this.
Playing on baller mode, but it's easy to just hop in a regular mode.
No doubt, son. Big skate. What's up, baby? This is crazy. Yo, y'all give NBA Ballers the belt right now, son. It's crazy. It's crazy.
The ball that I'm holding is an official Spalding NBA basketball. This ball comes absolutely free with the game. It's the first video game that you actually have to use a real-life basketball in, and it will make you better on the court. No motion capture, no controllers, straight basketball.
It's crazy.
This is truly the most authentic basketball game
crazy.
You'll ever see in your life.
This is crazy.
So let's go. And we're gonna bring up time to showcase this game again. We're in multiplayer mode. You can play with up to 80 of your friends right here for Xbox 360 Kinect.
On that note, we gonna cut the demo. I'll holler at you guys later. NBA Baller Beats, get it when it comes out. NBA all day. Brooklyn Nets, stand up.
We are training with the Brooklyn Nets right now. You can see the balls on the banners.